What's going on? So today I'm going to be listening to the band Vildhjarta. This is like a Swedish progressive metal band. And all I've heard is that they're progressive and they sound like Meshuggah. That's all I've heard. I don't know if that's correct, but yeah. And they just put out a couple of new tracks. I don't know if this is teasing a new album or anything. Holy crap, that's a song title. Okay, yeah, we're going to be listening to this album. I don't even know how to pronounce it, but let's get straight into it. And I love harmonic minor. Let me turn this off. This is 2011? What? I heard that they're progressive metal, but I didn't know that they're this technical. The groove. Oh, the Thal influence. Oh, gosh. Okay, I had to pause the video to, like, get water and comprehend what I just listened to. That was disgusting. That's 2011? There's absolute... How? Is this, like, one of those bands that, like, discovered, like, the Godfathers with Thal? And, like, I don't know. We're just gonna keep on going. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Dude, the ambience. Dude, those vocalers. Getting groovy again. Where do I put this? Dude. What? These words are really empty. I left you with nothing else. It's a disgusting. What tuning is that? Dude, I feel tense, dude. Straight into the next track. It goes into like an eerie, like harmonic minor, like clean melody. And then it's going to drop again, I'm pretty sure. Ooh, the chromaticism. Oh my God! Ooh. Ooh, the drums. Used to believe that this is 2011, that this came out 2011. How does these guys have 68,000 listeners? What are they gonna do now? What even is the guitar work? I'm assuming that these guys are like the godfather of Thal, aren't they? If I'm wrong, please tell me who they are. Because I'm genuinely shocked. How they're playing around with the dissonance. Dude, where's this gonna go? Just drop it. What was that drum beat? Very like black metal sound. Oh, the ambience. Oh,
Dude.
Minutes of this, bro. Okay. Oh my gosh, we're making melodies out of this. Unbelievable. Is this where I'm putting like reflections? Yeah, this is where I'm putting reflections. I guess they're going to the deathcore playlist. I don't think they're particularly deathcore, but it's a vibe. This is going to transition to the next song, isn't it? Oh! It's gone to the playlist. Oh my gosh. Oh. What the hell? Whoa. Oh my god! Dude! Oh, the lead in the background. Dude, those clean vocals were so unexpected. That was such a vibe. Oh my gosh, bro. Whoa, that's a short out. Oh, man. Back to those clean vocals. Oh my gosh! Bro. Dude. Bruh. Oh my gosh. Man, I don't even know, bro. I think this may be on repeat, dude. All my, like, favorite discoveries, artist discoveries, have always been progressive bands this year. I don't know why, but... Volo was awesome. The Contortionists are awesome. And now this band.
Cool.
Dude, that's so disgusting. Song. Sheesh, man. Oh. Dude. Oh my God. Oh my goodness, dude. I don't even know what to say at this point. Bruh! It just says thaw. What the heck? Where is the artist pick? Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Oh my gosh. Dude. Oh my gosh, dude. Dude, the grooves are so fun. I'm so disgusted. It's gonna drop. Cool. Oh, I love how they're just adding notes every so often. Or they're transforming the riff. Oh, those bow wows. Oh. We got a nylon acoustic guitar, I believe. Oh, bro, I love how this is like melodic. My favorite track in this album. What was that noise? Are they pushing the string into the pickup? Dude, I'm nerding the living hell out of this, dude. This is so cool. Oh, dude. Dude, I couldn't imagine. Like, how insane these guys are live. Disgusting, dude. There's nothing much to say about this other than it's disgusting. Oh my gosh. The ambience. Oh! Dude, my face was just melted. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Oh my god! Dude, it's slowing down. Okay. That's quite the transition. Oh, dude. Oh my gosh. Dude. What? Dude! Oh my God! Dude! This is probably the most I've headbanged in a video, dude. Dude! Bro, my neck is gonna hurt after listening to this. Oh my gosh, bro. Dude. Okay, 7-minute song. Dude. Dark twist.
Go ahead,
Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Dude. What even? Oh! Another clean part, I'm guessing. Oh my. Oh, they're going to come back, aren't they? Ooh. Dude. incredible. I can't even pronounce this album name, but yeah, their first album, insane, incredible. I couldn't even imagine how this is like. Oh my gosh, I just couldn't even imagine how much better they've gotten or what direction they've went to. And I'm still assuming that they're still doing Thaw, because whenever I look them up on YouTube, the only word I see is Thaw. So I'm assuming that they have kept their Thaw style. But incredible. Insane. My neck is probably going to hurt tonight after listening to this. The first half of the track was awesome. Really enjoyed like some of like the clean singing and song in the sixth track. I don't know where else they did clean singing, but incredible stuff. Vocalists loved innovation with all the different screams and all that. It was hard for me to even talk or analyze the music while listening to it, because like there was so much going on, and like it was so much fun to listen to. My gosh. What else is there? Guitar work. A chef. It's so good. Incredible. Dude, like whenever they started like making melodies out of like Thaw guitarists, I thought that was amazing. I've never heard anything like that before. And I don't know if I may listen to or finish their discography in a day or two or whatever. I don't know if I'm gonna listen to this now. I'm probably gonna allow my neck to rest after this, because like I nonstop headbanged like from, was it the ninth track to the last track? Jeez, it was so good. The drummer, awesome. I didn't really pay attention to him much because I don't know, the guitar work was like, there's so much there, but I love the support the drum has in some parts, or all of the parts, all of the insane technical parts. Obviously the drumming had to be technical to withstand or to handle how huge those guitar riffs and vocals are. Incredible. I'm probably, if I go on, I'm probably gonna say some dumb stuff because like I'm blown away. Usually whenever I'm blown away, I can barely talk or make sense. But yeah, if you guys have any suggestions, please put them down. I'm trying to catch up on newer music that came out this year. So if you don't see an album that I haven't, or if you've seen an album that I haven't reacted to, please tell me in the comments. I may react to it. But anyways, hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.